Octarine next, right? So the lower cooldown. Who knows?
Midone's got a rapier. They're ready to fight.
Finally.
They've got that Hex. Defensive disruption, buying time to protect Miracle from the Static Storm. They'll take the Storm, they'll force him back, but Miracle gets the BKB on time. Turns toward Fader. Ace backing off as he BKBs, looks to retreat. Earthsplitter catches Miracle, but it's not enough damage. Look at the damage coming out for this charge. He looks towards Fader. Fader puts the refresher, but he has no mana. Midone gets the double kill. The Tidebringer hits too much. He's still full health, Midone. He's looking for the draw again. The Tidebringer cuts through. Triple kill for Midone. GH will buy back. Yapsul's got the vision onto mind control. They claim themselves the fourth. Can they do anything here, Liquid? With three heroes down, Matuma Man with buyback available. Ace does get picked off by the bear. Matuma Man finds one. Miracle surrounded. Oh, ultra kill for Midone. This rapier doing so much work in this team fight.